Crews spent several hours working to restore power after a car crashed right into a power pole this morning in Raleigh. This all happened at about 2:30 this morning on New Hope Road, right near Poole Road. Fortunately, no one was injured, but the crash took down power lines, you can see right here, and that power pole. That road was shut down while crews worked to fix everything. It opened at about 9 o'clock this morning.